visiting temples and ringing a bell. So, when we go to a temple, why do we ring the bell? Why do temples have bells in the first place? When we visit a temple, we should and we ring a bell before entering the Garbhagruha or the place where the main idol is kept. As per our Vedas, it is said that the sound of the bell is pleasant to God and keeps all evil forces away. Now, let's see what science has to say about this. The bells in a temple are designed in such a way that the sound they produce echoes in our mind for at least 7 seconds and unites the left and right parts of our brain. Also, the duration of the echo is good enough to activate all the 7 healing centers in our body. This results in emptying our brain from all negative thoughts. So do ring the bell and seek God's blessings with a brain that is full of positive thoughts.